Possessing sharp claws and superior hunting skills, lions are the fear of many animals. But when faced with large species like the African buffalo, lions can also be defeated. The lions were enjoying their meal when a wild buffalo ran and attacked at the lions. It rammed the lion on the outside, even on one side of the sharp buffalo horns, which had pinned the lion's hind legs. The lion was finally out of danger, but his legs were badly injured. Elsewhere in the arid land, the mother and daughter of the wild buffalo fell into the lion's sights. Seizing the opportunity, the lion rushed to the mother and the buffalo. The mother buffalo instincts protect her child in a safe place. Then the mother buffalo decides to fight the lion. However, one of the lions managed to catch the calf. The mother buffalo came to the rescue, but it was too late. The mother buffalo left in pain, and the young buffalo became a meal for the two lions. A lioness lying motionless is attacked by the wild buffalo. Not having time to run away, it's pushed down by the wild buffalo and attacked with a very strong butt. The lion was seriously injured after the fight. A male lion from afar rushes to the buffalo herd and grabs the young wild buffalo. How long does it take for the lion to catch the calves before the angry mother rushes over? The mother buffalo uses her two sharp horns to go mad at the lion, causing it to flip over. Fortunately, the mother buffalo only taught the lion a warning lesson. Facing a large herd of buffalo, the lion stubbornly grabs the baby buffalo. An adult buffalo risks his life to chase the lion. No longer able to cling to the big tree, the lion falls amongst the fierce wild buffalo that are waiting on the ground. Dozens of African buffalo rush at the same time, butting the lion to death. A wild buffalo lost its herd and was attacked by four lions. The fierce lions rushed in to attack incredibly fiercely. The lions all tried to tear into the buffalo's carcass. The wild buffalo is dead, and will it fail under these lions? Fortunately, the buffalo's comrades came to the rescue. The terrible butts made the lions run away, and the buffalo was safe. The lion noticed a large wild buffalo, and soon two lions attacked the buffalo so hard that the buffalo fell. Very quickly, the buffalo ran up to the lion and gave it a very strong butt. The hit was so strong and so fast that it made the lion fly into the air. Here is why you shouldn't go alone into the wild world. This lone buffalo has been targeted by two lions, and surely only a miracle can save it now. Miracles happen when a herd of buffaloes appeared and came to rescue his friend from two adult lions. This is the unexpected confrontation between the herd of wild buffalo and the herd of lions. So, it was a herd of lions who were cutting a buffalo together, so one buffalo decided to rush into a decisive battle. The two sides just growled and threatened each other, but didn't officially enter war. A lion is hiding, looking for an opportunity to attack the buffalo. But unfortunately, it was discovered and chased by the mother buffalo. The second lion that approached was also chased by the buffalo. Fortunately, the mother buffalo took decisive action to protect her children. How can one lion resist the bullying by the other two lions? Looking at the lion's wounds is enough to see the cruelty of the other two lions. This is no longer bullying, but trying to take a life. Seeing that the lion's eyes were so itchy, a buffalo in the herd approached and ran towards the lion. And of course, the lion has no strength left to fight the buffalo. The adult lions and buffalo are rushing into battle. At first, the lion was aggressive, so he thought he could easily defeat the buffalo. But the buffaloes have begun the counterattack, 1 versus 5 with the lion. One by one, they were all chased away. The buffaloes join forces to wipe out the lions that intend to attack their kind. In the end, the buffalo continue to find food together. The group of lions are trying to attack a buffalo. Seeing his fellow being attacked, a buffalo came running from afar and gored the lions. The angry buffaloes came to retaliate, causing the lions to panic and escape. When touching their kind, the buffaloes immediately went crazy and uncontrollable. African buffalo has never been an easy prey for lions. A herd of African buffaloes is competing to attack a stray lion. It's bad luck for this unfortunate lion to get lost in the middle of the sea of buffalo. The African buffalo is like a solid tank, capable of knocking all enemies away with its sharp horns. The lion is trying to use his strength to try to escape in the middle of this buffalo forest. But the more he tried to run away, the more mercilessly he got hit back. In the end, it was gored to the point where it didn't have any strength to fight back. The ill-fated lion is trapped in the middle of a herd of wild buffalo. It was rammed and rammed by fierce buffaloes. The lion in pain tried to use all his remaining strength to raise his claws to the counterattack. It tried to grab the buffalo's head to stop being butted into other people. In the end, it became a sandbag in the midst of the herd of wild buffalo, and it was rammed and rammed. The reckless lion still didn't give up. It continued to counterattack to escape the encirclement. But around the enemy was too crowded. The lion tried to hide, but it was still stuck in the buffalo. An aggressive wild buffalo hooked its horns on its back and pulled the lion out. Dust flies, a buffalo is lost again out of the herd. The lions choose, in this chaotic time, to choose to lose the buffalo. Together, they held the buffalo down, under the witness of the remaining buffaloes in the herd. Then suddenly a lioness did not know what to be angry about and rushed to chase and beat another lioness. The lion suddenly got into a fight without knowing why. The buffalo feels so lucky that it suddenly escaped so easily. In an African national park, lions are crushing a baby elephant that has attracted the herd of wild buffaloes. They come to find a way to rescue the poor baby elephant. Starting with a strong suction, the buffalo herd drives away the lioness, and the baby elephant was safe. With brown fur, lions always use hiding tactics to suddenly grab their prey. Not afraid of the lion's prestige, the lion seizes the opportunity to launch a raid to chase the wild buffaloes away. The slowest buffalo was caught by the king of the jungle. The strength of the lion cannot be underestimated by the buffalo, is also very strong. A somersault gave the lion an opportunity to strike at the critical point of the neck. Normally, when attacked at this dead point, it is very rare for a buffalo to escape. This buffalo is no exception. It tries to struggle and move, but the lion bites too hard. And now a warthog has been targeted by a lion. But it's also not easy to stand still and endure the tie. Warthog had the courage to strike first to deter the lions. Next, the lion was wary and began to consider the power of the warthog. In the end, the lion felt that this bait was not easy to eat, so it left. A group of mean-spirited hyenas is attacking a lion. They're very bloodthirsty and omnivorous. The group cornered the lion. Fortunately, from afar, two lions were walking when they accidentally saw their fellow being bullied. They immediately rushed over and chased the hyenas away. The video clip captured the moment a lion chases a baby wildebeest. I thought that the mother wildebeest was about to rush to protect her baby, but it chose to run away. Thought it would become the lion's next meal, but the lion stroked the baby wildebeest. In many scenes, the lion and the wildebeest appear close to one another. Although the mother wildebeest is here, the lion has no intention of attacking. Wildebeest and lions naturally touch each other as an act of love. The baby wildebeest rubs the lion's soft fur like it's doing to its mother. Tired of playing, the lion released the wildebeest cubs to his mother. This has been described by some wildlife conservationists as an act of love. Two lions are fighting for territory. One of the lions roared, rising in its sharp claws to slap the opponent. Lions have powerful claws, fast movement speed, and the power of terrible bites. Both animals do not yield to anyone. They slap each other's faces repeatedly. To win the title of king, both lions fight with all of their might. In the end, a weaker one has left. The leopard is slowly approaching to attack the wildebeest. The big cat steps very close to the wildebeest and prepares to attack. Next, the leopard rushes over and grabs the prey. The remaining wildebeest, after a moment of calm, uses its power to return the siege to its fellows. A leopard is facing a baby antelope. Then it raised its hand to play with the baby antelope, causing it to panic and run away. Leopards chased very quickly and continued to play with the baby antelope. The leopard doesn't seem to want to eat the baby antelope right now, and the prey is very scared and tries to run away. In one snap, the baby antelope was in the leopard's hand, but the leopard just wanted to play with it. The footage was shot in the grasslands of South Africa, which can be said to be ruled by lions. The large rhinoceros and the group of lions began to engage in head-to-head combat. After a while, the rhinoceros left. Leopards make the mistake of falling into a herd of lions. The lions attack the leopard one after another. Leopards are also strong people and belong to the big cat family. Therefore, the leopard's attacks are fierce and decisive. But two against one without poking is also lame. Over here is surrounded by more than 10 lions. The lions hurl painful kicks towards the leopard. Even though I struggled to find a hole to escape, it still couldn't. Slowly, leopards take their last breaths. After many minutes of fighting, in the end, the leopard was still the one who died. The fierce hyena chased the leopard away to eat the antelope alone. The antelope immediately recognized the situation and rushed to escape immediately. The hyena hurriedly chased the escaping deer. Wild dogs chase a wildebeest in the open grasslands. The wildebeest ran for its life before the close pursuit of the wild dogs. Wildebeest trying to run in the direction of their kind. This alarm caused the whole herd of wildebeest to run away in panic. In the end, the wildebeest lost its strength and was bitten by a wild dog. The wild dogs were extremely barbaric. They quickly caught their prey. The lion is chased away by its prey. After accidentally seeing a lion in the distance, the wildebeest cub curled its tail and ran away. After a while of chasing, the lion caught the prey. Looks like the baby wildebeest is trying its best to attack, even though it has nothing to do with this big cat. The lion is also playing with the wildebeest instead of eating it right away. Filled with excitement, this lion gave up hunting and started playing with it. But an uninvited person came. Its kind suddenly appeared and attacked the baby wildebeest. The lion rushed towards the small prey, and the strange lion immediately stopped it. Both lions rushed to attack each other with two different purposes. The strange lion stroked the deer and asserted its sovereignty so that the other lion did not dare touch it. The leopard is carrying the carcass of its prey up a tree. But the leopard has no intention of harming the baby monkey. It caresses the monkey with its claws and treats it like its own child. The hyena from afar spotted the little monkey. the baby monkeys taking slow steps under the protection of the leopards. Maybe the leopards trying to communicate with the baby monkey. The eyes that follow the monkey seem to want to protect instead of enjoying this bait. The leopard slowly jumps down and supported the baby monkey's body to avoid it falling. Because he couldn't push the baby monkey up, the leopard impatiently climbed the tree and grabbed the baby monkey's hand. Next, it coaxes the baby monkey to go to sleep. A cheetah stands in the distance with lustful eyes looking at the warthogs. With lightning speed, the cheetah quickly gallops towards the warthogs. Then there's a very thrilling chase between the warthog and the cheetah. Rushing at high speed and using a weapon of sharp fangs, the warthog ram the predator into the air. The mother warthog is creating space for her cubs to escape. After a bounce in the air, the cheetah was defeated and left to save his life. Another clip captures the scene. The lion is starting to attack the warthog. Warthog is engrossed in the meadow, without knowing that the hunter has noticed him. And right after that is the very breathless chase between the lion and the warthog. The lion jumped on the warthog and pinned it to the ground. With sharp teeth, the lion bit the warthog's neck and dragged it away. The leopard in this clip is stalking the wild boar. It's moving step by step to the back, while still very close to the body of the wild boar. The leopard started to hesitate, but at this time the wild boar discovered it and started to counterattack. Unexpectedly, the wild boar's counterattack, the leopard immediately climbed the tree to escape. Two lions are aggressively chasing the warthog. The speed of the warthog and the lion are both 1:9, 1:10. Therefore, this chase is very difficult to decide. Finally, the warthog escaped the siege of two hungry lions. The leopard is hiding in the grass by the roadside to watch the warthog. Leopards suddenly attack the warthog, causing them to run away. Next was the smoke chase, but the leopard was a beat late for the warthog to disappear. This big lion is chasing a fat warthog. After that, other lions, when they discovered their prey, also landed to hunt the warthog. In the end, a warthog was caught by the group of lions and it couldn't escape. Leopards suddenly rushed out into the street and grabbed a baby warthog. Another warthog from afar did not dare to approach this larger hunter. Leopards are also quite happy when they realize they've captured their prey and continue to chase another warthog, but the results are not what was expected. The cougar jumped down from the cliff when it spotted a wild boar. The wild boar panicked and had to run away immediately. But this pig is not alone. The other pigs quickly come to the rescue. And one jumped forward to attack the cougar's leg. A leopard is busy chasing its prey. In a moment, it bit the prey and chewed it a little, and then left. But the mother warthog discovered and avenged her child, and the leopard had to run into the forest to hide. Leopards are looking around to see if there are any threats left. It crept up step by step and was surprised by the appearance of a warthog. This large warthog is being held by the leopard's claws and bitten on the neck by the leopard. When the warthog's trying to crawl and escape from the leopard's claws, then it immediately uses strength to turn around and get rid of the leopard's sharp teeth. Although the leopard was suppressed by quite a large force, it had no intention of letting go. Its strong teeth clenched and its claws tried to hold the warthog's body. Because of being bitten for a long time, the warthog's stopping power also weakens. The leopard used its strength to push the warthog back to the ground. The warthog is struggling, but the leopard's sharp teeth have no intention of letting go. This reckless leopard decided to alarm a herd of wild boars under a tree. This made the wild boars angry and chased after it. Leopard, with its climbing skills, recklessly jumped down and carried a young wild boar back up the tree. Unbeknownst to the adult wild boars below, a young wild boar was eaten in the tree. The leopard is looking in the direction of the forest warthog in the distance. Next, the leopard immediately attacked violently, and a warthog was attacked. Next, the leopard bit the warthog's neck and then let it go. In the end, this warthog died tragically under the claws of a predator. An old cheetah is extremely hungry. It spends almost all of its time watching and waiting for the right moment. After a minute of carelessness and subjectivity, it was chased back by a group of wild boars. Immediately after being hit by the wild boar, it panicked and ran up a tree. The leopard is lying in the sun waiting for the opportunity to attack the warthog. When the warthog didn't realize the danger was approaching, it took the initiative to attack. But before it could do anything, the warthog noticed it and ran off to leave the newspaper thousands of questions. The hyenas are paying attention to the wild boar behind the net. After struggling for a while, the wild boar crept in from a hole in the net to catch the predators. The wild boar cornered the hyenas to attack. But these hyenas aren't easy opponents either. They counterattack and take the initiative. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. All you've got to do is hit the like button and subscribe so that we can ensure that we can bring you the best videos every single day. Thanks so much for watching and look forward to seeing you in the next video. See ya!